No shame in that.
Yeah, yeah. But in general, people bought off on the way you portrayed those events.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I still live in Snowflake. I'm the only one that drew this to me. I was there at the time, the entire year in Snowflake. They all moved to different places. John and Steve were long haul truckers. To the site, yeah, yeah. We actually did some actual research at the site. You know, Ben Hansen, the host of Factor Freak, former FBI agent, he oversaw the survey of the area. We ran new magnetic readings, new radar counter readings. We plotted out the location of the tree, and you know, I had to do it, I'd stay in the truck. I'm stuck with it, you know, I've got to go forward and try to make something good come of it, but I sure wished I had done that. You know, my life would have been so different. Well, any more questions? Thank you for coming.
Trying to get it. Yeah, I'm going to go back first.